I know I kept saying I was going to the northern end of Utah. Actually, I was just heading north, and on the way to Denver, I found a place called Shady Acres RV Resort. It actually says Shady Acres Gas and Groceries. Google Maps doesn't show the RV. I used an app to find it, the RV spot. But the drive between Zion National Park and Shady Acres RV was amazing. The country through here is really, really beautiful. So much so that I figured, okay, I'll try to film some of it. I decided to mount the GoPro cam to the windshield wiper on the front windshield and see if I can get some shots of this country I'm driving through, but it required a lot of fiddling. And some more, and some more fiddling, and maybe even just a little bit more. But once I finally got it just right and leveled out, I figured, okay, here we go. Now we can do this. The only thing is, once I actually finally mounted the GoPro cam to the windshield wiper, I had actually passed a lot of the really nice country. So it's not that this is bad. It's flat farmland, little barbecue places to pull over, and I kind of like these little one level farm towns here where they have cafe you can eat at and cool little spots like this. These are kind of fun to drive through as well. I wasn't really worried about the rain, although now I'm looking at these dark clouds forming. I don't know why I didn't see it, but I remember at the time thinking, no, we'll be fine. What are the odds that it's actually gonna rain? I mean, it's a pretty clear blue sky. So yes, it did start raining pretty heavily. I wasn't worried too much about the GoPro cam that was mounted on the windshield wiper because it was surrounded by the weatherproof casing that it comes with it, completely waterproof. Oh, that's a shitty job over there, just standing there holding that slow sign in the rain. But one thing that I should be concerned with is that it is raining. I might turn the windshield wipers on, but I'm sure I wouldn't do that. I know there's a GoPro. Okay, maybe I won't remember there's a GoPro cam on there. And yes, that's the underside of the chassis for my motorhome, as the GoPro is dancing up and down across the highway underneath me. And he continues his trip a little further down and lands face up. Looking actually like he's in pretty good shape. As long as he remains in the middle of the road, cars keep straddling over him, I'm sure he'll be fine. As long as some big semi-diesel truck doesn't. Oh man. Yep, we continue the ride down the highway. Yeah, having to go back and pick that up, pretty much, yeah, that sucked. But at least on a lighter note, I have my jacket from Costco, so I'm at least Costco dry.